So this is where we used to come every day to school in primary school. We used to like run around here, cause all sorts of trouble. Now we're in year 12 and we start from the bottom, and now we're about to graduate, and it's interesting, you know? Really interesting.
So we're here with Zoe today. Zoe, what's your favorite subject?
Lunch.
So, I'm here with my sister. Annette, who is the best year 12 student?
Morgan, he's a great house captain.
And we're here today with Mr. Hopkins. Hi, Mr. Hopkins.
Hi, how are you?
What do you think about this year's year 12?
This year's year 12 are the best bunch of students I've ever worked for, or with.
Best?
The best. Excellent.
Thank you, Mr. Hopkins. Back to you, Adrian.
So what are your thoughts on this year's year 12 class?
Amazing.
It's pretty good.
Why was it good?
There's a lot of lovely people.
Oh my god, you're so right.
I think they're a very nice bunch. They're really friendly and I think we mix well. Yeah.
Honestly, I think the graduating class is probably the best because, you know, they all know how to have a laugh, you know. We all know one another, and it's just a great time. It's just such a good class to graduate with. I couldn't have, you know, people say, I wish we could have graduated earlier, I wish we could have graduated later, but I think this is the best class we could have graduated with, so I thank everyone.
Best class? Like, you only graduated with one class. The best and first and the last.
So, what are your thoughts on this year's HSC music class?
Not bad. As usual, you know, it's me and Victor. We carry the music class. As always, you know.
And Davis. 2 years,
and Davis, of course. Davis, man. His guitar skills, man. Oh my god, man.
老师，你觉得我们这一年的月跳好不好？好，非常好。希望你们考试成功，未来光明无限光明，未来在将来。谢谢。
我觉得我们今年我们十二年级的同学非常乖，然后非常努力学习，也特别特别的勤奋。然后他们不止在我的课堂上非常认真地完成了作业，而且也会做额外的东西。然后我觉得今年的十二年级同学，中文班的同学也非常活跃。
Best of luck to everyone in year 12 as you move on to your new life outside school. It's been a pleasure teaching lots of you over the years, and all the Georgia best.
So I'm here with Mr. Oxenham. Mr. Oxenham, what do you think about this year's year 12?
Oh, wonderful group. The best ever.
What do you like about us?
You know, you get on well with each other, you're very positive, and you know, I think that it's been a good year for you.
This year's year 12 have been a hard-working and enjoyable class to teach. I've really enjoyed having them, and I'm sure they'll do very well.
The design class of 2015 is some of the most wonderful designers I've ever had the opportunity to work with. They're creative and they're analytical and they stress me out and they make me swear sometimes, but they are awesome people and I was so happy to be able to work for them for the past 2 years. Okay.
To the graduating class of 2015, I wish you all the best. Dream the dream.
And I wish you all the very best for Year 7 and all of the years into the future. Thank you.
And have a great Christmas and New Year and enjoy your secondary school year.
I hope you all have a great time in secondary. Try hard, keep working and stay focused.
So keep safe, keep well and